As a high school student, he was already doing research at UCLA. Good thing, too, because when he finally attended the college, what he really wanted was a Camaro. Since he couldn't afford a place to live and the car, he did the only thing a teenage boy majoring in physics would do. He chose the car and secretly lived in the office for 2 years. Which King 5 anchor is it? Go to king5.com/truestories. News worth sharing.